What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Timmy. And today is MLK Day. And we about to watch this remembering Martin Luther King Jr.'s famed I Have a Dream speech. So let's just get to it.
So even though we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream. I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true means creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created. Dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, the son of former slaves and the sons of former slave owners will they be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood. I have a dream that one day even the state of Mississippi, a state sweltering with the heat of injustice, with the heat of oppression, will be transformed into an oasis of justice. I have a dream that my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream. That one down in Alabama with its vicious racists, its governor having his lip spurts of interposition and nullification. One day right there in Alabama, little black boys and black girls will be able to join hands with little white boys and white girls as sister brothers. I have a dream today. Dream that one day every valley shall be exalted, and every hill and mountain shall be made low, the rough places will be made plain, and the crooked places will be made straight, and the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together. This is our hope. This is the faith that I consult with. With this faith, we'll be able to hew out of the mountain of despair a stone of hope. With this faith, we will be able to transform the jangling discords of our nation.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Timmy. And today is MLK Day. And we about to watch this remembering Martin Luther King Jr.'s famed I Have a Dream speech. So let's just get to it.
So even though we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream. I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true means creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created. I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, the former slaves and the sons of former slave owners, will they be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood? I have a dream that one day, even the state of Mississippi, a state sweltering with the heat of injustice, with the heat of oppression, will be transformed into an oasis of justice. I have a dream that my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream. That one down in Alabama with its vicious racist governor having his lips birds of interposition and nullification. One day right there in Alabama, little black boys and black girls will be able to join hands with little white boys and white girls as sister brothers. I have a dream today. Dream that one day every valley shall be exalted, and every hill and mountain shall be made low, the rises will be made plain, and the crooked places will be made straight, and the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together. This is our hope. This is the faith that I consult with. With this faith, we'll be able to hew out of the mountain of despair a stone of hope. With this faith, we will be able to transform the jangling discords of our...
How do I say goodbye to... The good times.